Stress and pressure, that's what caused a U.S. Postal Service employee to put mail into a storage unit instead of delivering it, according to federal documents. It states he rented the unit for $49 a month, and when he couldn't finish his route, he would drop off the undelivered mail there. Jason De La Cruz was charged with delay in mail delivery by a postal employee. He pled guilty in court.
Because that's an extra expense. You know, why would he do that?
He told News 3 that at first he intended to deliver the mail when he had time, but got overwhelmed and fell behind. Authorities found almost 5,000 pieces of mail in bundles, mostly advertisements. De La Cruz told News 3 he takes full responsibility for the crime. He didn't want to be interviewed on camera, but said the job just wasn't a right fit for him. And he didn't want to let anyone down, so he rented the unit.
I think it's really important now more than ever that we don't knee-jerk react to things that we hear, and we kind of just take a moment and step back and empathize and try to gain all the facts before we make a decision on being the judge, jury, and executioner.
This whole investigation began last May when someone saw De La Cruz at the storage unit. They pulled out their phone and started taking pictures of him. It states he's been working at the post office since June of 2018. Court documents reveal that he didn't steal mail and the post office eventually got it sent out, but it says they threw away the expired advertisements.
And ultimately, it's going to be on the judge if he's found guilty of a felony or what level of punishment he's going to receive.
He's expected to be sentenced on February 20th.